We saw Ponte discover the guitar at a very early age. The experience acquired throughout the years has made him a very requested musician, arranger, and producer. His work can be heard on many records as well as multiple commercial ads. He has recorded and or shared the stage with artists such as Grammy-winning singer Marcos Witt, Petra lead vocalist John Schlitt, Ron Canoli, First Call, award-winning artist and TV host Julissa, The Tribe of Benjamin, and Chris Rodriguez, among many others. In the year 2000, after almost two decades recording for other artists, Wiso finally releases his debut solo recording, Expression, which features elements of jazz, flamenco, and world music. In 2001, he relocated to Florida and released his second album, Paisaje Acústico, or Acoustic Soundscape, showcasing his talents as a multi-instrumentalist. Today, Wiso continues to record and tour from Orlando, Florida, his current residence, where he has established his own studio named Play Loud, as well as doing clinics and master classes in North, South, and Central America.